One lap to green.
Well, hopefully this, my last race wasn't too bad, you know. I caught up in that little scuffle, but like I say, man, normally I kind of take it easy, man, here, so see what happens. Yeah, race this one, man. I gotta take a break.
Good luck, y'all. Let's have a clean race.
You too, man.
I've done the B open 100 lapper. It went green the whole time.
Nice. That's awesome.
There wasn't six of us, though.
Hey, that made it official, didn't it?
It did.
There you go. Awesome.
B open.
Open race
is so much better. I just don't have the time to, or the knowledge to set a car up.
Yeah, I'm with you, man. I used to do a lot of open stuff, but I just don't have the time like I used to, man. Hey, you were in the last race with me, Jeff.
Yes, sir, I was.
Yeah, I remember the Twitch.
It's every 2 hours.
I remember the Twitch thing on the back. He'd make that thing brighter, man, so we could read it.
Yeah, I probably should. I just threw it together last night. Don't pass the blind car. Good luck, guys.
I hear that, man. Good luck, gentlemen.
Speedway, I mean, we're tired.
Clear inside.
way to recover there.
Well, keep your eyes out, huh?
I'm giving you out all the inside, man. I'm just saving tires, man, so. Over there. Can't go anywhere with these two guys up here battling like this though, so we need to press the issue really. Got a caution soon, man. His tires starting to get slick, so. Start sliding around. Side, Mike. Just racing fourth and wrecked, you know what I mean? But it ain't gonna go all the way green, so I'd be surprised.
Starting to get a little bit slippery.
Yeah, he got happy up there, didn't he? Tires, tires, tires.
And Nicholas, I think it would have worked if they'd have stayed green.
Yeah, we were doing all right.
People in a little earlier than I wanted to, but we were clicking about 3/10 to 4/10 off a lap.
Checking in one.
Let the blind car by.
We're on the back.
The pit road is now open.
Tires,
not
tires.
Been any baby spinning.
That was a good green flag run, fellas.
Absolutely, this place is great.
Damn, don't fuck that up.
Four, it's better if you don't ride in that lane with your there pitfalls. It's all in.
I'ma lose some spots here.
Line up single file.
Wow. Come on, race cars in three. Well, wasn't too bad so far. We can go 16 laps again. We ended under caution, so actually we're holding our own there for a while. So it happens.
All right.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside.
Well, see how this restart goes. Hmm. Alright. Good luck, gentlemen.
Yes, sir. Good luck to you.
Let's have another long run.
Yeah, that was a good one.
I was fading, though.
Get ready. Go
yeah,
in
I had
green.
To go in tire management. Good luck, Josh.
Oh, geez. I didn't even see him. Good job, Bob.
That'll tell the tale to come in for tires.
Probably going to be checking up on the back stretch here, indicate. Check up two.
Catch the one, car.
Whoever that was, I appreciate him keeping it in the wall there. It kept from a big catastrophe anyway.
Yeah, we had front.
You guys hold it flat out all the way around here.
I don't.
New tires, yes.
I don't. Maybe one lap and that's it. After that, I start cracking, man. Tire saving. Been dumb, stay out, but oh well.
You got 10 laps to go. Car 12 got the lucky dog. Let them by on the outside. Let the 12 car by.
Thank you. looks to be front seven or so stayed out. Well, it's gonna be interesting.
They didn't get the... There we go.
Does anyone know what's on the B-Class fixed start around, take it around here?
We'll see what happens here. Might have made a bad stop.
The B-Class
might have been a bad choice staying out, but we'll see what happens. Maybe I can walk out of here with
Honda doesn't start?
I'd like to be able to go to top 8, top 5 at least. So we're going to have at least
every
what,
hour.
We're gonna have,
Okay, thanks.
Six laps
to go. I think
it
opens every even hour. I guess that kind of depends where you're at, though, because for me, the fix is every even hour.
I'm in the UK, so God knows.
It's the top of this hour coming. Like, for me, it's about to be 5 o'clock. It's 4:46 right now. 5 o'clock is the fixed race.
Yeah, 50 minutes. I know that 100 laps is worth 20 SR.
We make it two laps, man, the cost comes out as old win.
Goodness.
So.
100 laps should be worth 20.
Yeah.
All right, gentlemen, good luck. I know some of you on good tires, some on old, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah, let's try to finish this thing up front here clean. Good luck.
Get ready, going green. Don't
yeah, there's going to be somebody overzealous with them new tires.
I think all 8 on backs on fresh tires.
Starts with being 5.
Green flag, green flag. Big load. Now open. The bank is bigger. The big car is the leader.
Fuck.
Still there.
More freight train on the outside.
Clear.
Let him have.
couldn't check up quick enough. Sorry about that.
It's all good.
Good race, guys. We got 4X right here at the end.
Yeah, it's a good race, man. I had to, I didn't want to get caught up on that outside with you there at the white man that starts. I let it go. I had to get behind you and try. That was a good run, though. Fun.
Good race, guys.
Working hard.
Good race, guys.
Win 16. 15, nobody can understand anything, dude. It's just a bunch of static.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Well, that was fun. Hope you enjoyed that one, Dustin. did everything I could. I had to let it go on the start. We were outside. I tried. I had to let it go because I was sick and all that, man. But if I kept battling with him. Right there, hit the wall hard. He did good, he stayed on the wall. Awesome. Awesome. I did everything I could, man. No incidents. Brought it home second. Not a bad day. We'll definitely take it. We'll definitely take it. So, hope you enjoyed that, man. I'll be back on here later on, dude. All right.